Well, for one thing, finding a parking space could be a bear. Finding a space could be a little bit like going on a treasure hunt. So what's all the hubbub about? Well, in the auditorium, former President Bill Clinton has a book signing gig at 7 o'clock. Then at precisely the same time in the gym, the Rotary Club will sponsor the tip-off classic basketball tournament like they have for the past 40 years. So here's the question. Will this be a security and logistical nightmare? We shall see. The Rotary Club says for that very reason, at one point, a recommendation was made to postpone the basketball tournament. The folks with the school system tell us they want it on the record. As far as they know, Secret Service never asked for that to happen. Now, the basketball tournament is a charity event where the price of admission is 2 cans of food. And the folks with the Rotary Club tell me, if Secret Service, if they need to get in, all they have to do is present 2 cans of food at the door. Live in Orange County, Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News.